My name is Mac Lethal, and this is Dazed and Confused in 2 minutes. Go.
The movie starts, sweet emotions playing in the background. Kids are smoking weed with Slater, man, he's such a class clown. All the cars are full of beer, Bacardi, and liquor, because tonight there is a giant house party at Pickford's. It's the last day of school, Slater is trippin'. Tony had a weird dream and tells Mike he should listen. In his dream he had a naked girl, her boobies were decent, but then the naked bodies that belonged to Abraham Lincoln. Whoa, Don gives Randal Pink a pledge sheet for football that says he can't do drugs while Benny's making a paddle. Jodi begs the guys not to hurt her brother Mitch Kramer, but they still plan to. Damn, they're such assholes. They're breaking it down for the football coach, you have to use a substance. Randal Pink, you better be giving yourself an attitude adjustment. So they drive up to the middle school to make a big announcement, like Mitchie and Itchy Mitchy, do not run, don't think about it. They beg the teacher with the letter me escape through the back. 50's going on a mission, 25 ain't coming back. School is over, but they're getting chairs like, fuck it, let's be out. Carl's mom pulls out a gun, but Mr. Scruffy ends about. Air raid, you freshman bitches! They're smoking weed in Pickford's room. The beerman brought the case too soon. The party is canceled, fucking up the plans that were in store. Cause if you go to Pickford's house and knock, his dad answers the door. Shit, Mitch is at his game, he's pitching and he's terrified. Oh, holy shit, he looks up in the bleachers and right there's a guy that catch him and they bend him over, beat him till his fanny's pink. And now we can hardly walk until he gets a ride from Randy Pink. They pick him up later like he's a foolish little kid. You got a joint? No, I do not. Will it be cooler if you did? Alright, alright, alright. There's Wooderson, he's such a crazy fool. They go to the Emporium to meet some girls and play some pool. You leave the dance, you can't come back, but fuck it, those kids didn't care. They want to walk around a bit, but Hirschfelder was getting there. And now they're getting chased and getting licked by Ed O'Bannon. Wee, squeal like a big, oh my god, they cannot stand him. Let me tell you what, Melvin Toast a packet right here, alright. We got 411 positive track outback, 750 double pumper, Edo Brock and 10 quarter of a 30, 11 1 pop up pistons, turbo 360 horsepower, we're talking fucking muscle. Now they're breaking mailboxes with cans meant for trash. Get a gun pulled on him, fuck this old man. Pickford hit the gas to get revenge on O'Bannon. With Hardy laughter, dudes scours with us and plotted a beer bus. Awesome party at the Moon Tower. President George Washington was not a homo sapien. Ain't you ever heard that song? The presidents were aliens. Mitch and Julie hit it off, they're probably gonna get it on. The beer is flowing nicely, then abruptly everything went wrong. Smells like someone smoking reefer. I'm the one that's smoking reefer. Push him, sucker punch him, oopsie daisies, put him in the sleeper. Dominant album, man, motherfucker, you fucking disgust me. I hate your guts. He's kicking his ass, he's punching and kicking and kill him until they break it up. God damn it, he's lucky that he's still alive. Stupid motherfucker had to ruin shit and kill the vibe. The party's over, keg is tapped, just get up in your car time. Well, let's go smoke a joint up on the 50 fucking yard line. Breakdown, giggling, party in the hot night. Must have been too loud or something. There's a fucking cop light. Cops are talking shit like they can smell a beer and smell smoke. Randy Floyd is getting high. Well, wait till we go tell coach. Coach comes mad as hell. Randy Pink, let's speak. Ditch your loser friends right now and sign your freaking pledge sheet. Sorry, coach, I got a speech. It goes like this. I might play football in the fall, but I just won't sign this. Peace. Mitch and Julie making out until the sunrise. Mama grabs him by the ear. You're off the hook this one time. Mitchell, are you drunk? No, heck no, mom. Happy and Mitch Kramer goes to sleep with headphones on, dazed and confused.